So today we're in Georgia at the Andersonville prison site. And although nature has reclaimed this land, the memories of the tragic events that happened here will never be forgotten.